very difficult. Our opponent is very good, very tough. And then second half when we play with 10 men, more difficult for us.
Yeah. In midfield, that we try and play sometimes the more simple options. Sometimes, and we were doing it a little bit early on because we scored an early goal, and trying to have a 40 or 50 metre pass, which sometimes doesn't come off. Whereas if you keep it short and you maybe play two or three shorter passes, the percentage of success is obviously a lot higher. And we've worked on that. I mentioned that at half time, and I thought the second half we shortened, we're game up, we played much more short passes, and then all the chances come from that. And we're probably unfortunate not to get another couple of goals near the end.